My father was an inventor. A genius with anything mechanical. 9 patents, 6 pending. He dropped out of Harvard to get an education, he said. I grew up with the belief that the world belonged to him and that everything he said was true.
Look around you. How did America get this way? Land of promise, land of opportunity. Give us the wretched refuse of your teeming shores. Have a Coke. Watch TV.
Have a nice day.
Go on welfare. Get free money. Turn to crime. Crime pays in this country. Why do they put up with it? Why do they keep coming? Look around you, Charlie. This place is a toilet.
Dope-taking, door-locking, ulcerated danger zone of rabid scavengers, criminal millionaires, and moral sneaks.
Nobody ever thinks of leaving this country. I do. I think about it every day.
Jeez, I don't know what...
I'm the last man. I want an 8-foot length of rubber seal with foam backing. This country's going to the dogs. Nobody cares. I just work here. That's the attitude. Buy junk, sell junk, eat junk.
$3.99.
Don't want it.
That's what you asked for.
Who are you working for? The Japanese?
If you don't want it, just say so.
Just said so, Jack. Don't want it. Look, made in Japan. I don't want my hard-earned American dollars converted into yen. I want an American length of rubber seal. Do you work here? All right, we'll get it someplace else. This is not the only place in town. Goodbye. Or maybe I should have said sayonara.
I tell you, Charlie, I'm not going back into Hatfield again. I'm sick of dealing with people who want things I've already rejected. Things they see on TV. They talk about nuclear destruction as if it were a game show topic.
All winter, Father had been saying, there's going to be a war in America. It's coming, he said. He was restless and talkative. He said the signs were everywhere, in the high prices, the bad tempers, the gut worry, in the stupidity and greed of people. Bloody crimes were being committed in the cities, and the criminals were unpunished. It was not going to be an ordinary war, he said, but rather a war in which no side was entirely innocent.